As of late, people have been asking me, Alex Stranger, where do you plan on housing the Californians while you're kicking them out? Well, I have an answer for your question. And me and my campaign team have initiated the development of a series of intermittent relocation facilities for all of the Californians to go to while they await their deportation. These facilities, these intermittent camps, are going to contain high-rise condos, 3 dog parks, 2 Whole Foods locations, a CrossFit gym. All of the food is going to be vegan and gluten-free, and all of the bathrooms will be gender neutral. My name is Alex Stranger. We are getting rid of the Californians. Strangerville, Texas will once again be affordable. Go home.